Our reading from the prophet Ezekiel, chapter 34, verses 1 to 11. The word of the Lord came to me, Son of man, prophesy against the shepherds of Israel. Prophesy and say to them, even to the shepherds, thus says the Lord God, O shepherds of Israel, who have been feeding yourselves, should not shepherds feed the sheep? You eat the fat, you clothe yourself with the wool, you slaughter the fat ones, but you do not feed the sheep. The weak you have not strengthened, the sick you have not healed, the injured you have not bound up, the strayed you have not brought back, the loss you have not sought, and with force and harshness you have ruled them. So they were scattered because there was no shepherd, and they became food for all the wild beasts. My sheep were scattered. They wander over all the mountains and on every high hill, with none to search or seek for them. Therefore, you shepherds, hear the word of the Lord. As I live, declares the Lord God, surely because my sheep have become a prey, and my sheep have become food for all the wild beasts. Since there was no shepherd, and because my shepherds have not searched for my sheep, but the shepherds have fed themselves and have not fed my sheep. Therefore, you shepherds, hear the word of the Lord. Thus says the Lord God, behold, I am against the shepherds, and I will require my sheep at their hand, and put a stop to their feeding the sheep. No longer shall the shepherds feed themselves. I will rescue my sheep from their mouths, that they may not be food for them. For thus says the Lord God, behold, I myself will search for my sheep, and will seek them out. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Responsorial Psalm, your response. The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want.
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want.
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. Fresh and green are the pastures where he gives me repose. Near restful waters he leads me, he revives my soul. Your response? The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. He guides me along the right path for the sake of his name. Though I should walk in the valley of the shadow of death, no evil would I fear, for you are with me. Your crook and your staff will give me comfort. Your response?
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want.
You have prepared a battle before me. You have prepared a table before me in the sight of my foes. My head you have anointed with oil. My cup is overflowing. Your response? The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. In the Lord's own house shall I dwell for length of days unending. Your response? The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. Please stand for the gospel proclamation.
Sing alleluia to the Lord. Sing alleluia to the Lord.
The word of God is living and active, discerning the thoughts and intentions of the heart.
Sing alleluia. Alleluia. Sing Alleluia to God.
In today's Gospel, we hear that Jesus compares the kingdom of heaven with the workers in the vineyard, where we find that the laborers get the same wages from the first to the last. But one of the laborers grumbled against the owner, saying that we came first and worked hard, but you equally paid us, like those who work for only 1 hour. But the owner said, it is my generosity that I am giving the wages equally. So don't feel jealous of my generosity. From this parable, what we can learn is that God gives us whatever we need. Only one thing is that we should not feel jealous of others. So in this Holy Eucharist, let us ask the Lord for the strength to remove our jealousy, our pride, our temper, and the bad habits we have, and fill us with generosity.